for vlog number 2. This time I'm driving my Citroen Dyane. Sadly, this might be the last time I drive it this season. For once, I'm actually giving serious thought to taking my car off the road for the winter. My 2CV sadly demonstrates exactly why taking your old car off the road for the winter is such a good idea. It's rotten as a pear, as these photos demonstrate. Now the Dyane is hardly a concourse machine. I mean, it's been hand painted in camouflage colours for some reason by a previous owner. But nonetheless, I really do want to try and preserve it. There are some practical reasons for taking it off the road, other than just corrosion. I actually need to strip the engine down and sort out the cylinder heads because they're leaking, which means you get fumes into the cabin. It's something 2CVs do because there's no head gasket. In an air-cooled engine, it actually relies on a good seal between the barrel and the cylinder head. This car doesn't really have that. If the ignition timing is wrong, which it was when I bought it, and probably for a while before that, it can actually cause that joint to blow. Only very slightly, but it's enough to get horrible fumes in. It's not very good, you're down on compression, so that's something I need to do. And perhaps it'll be more enjoyable to do that, without the time pressure of trying to get the car working again. If I keep the Dyane away from all that salt over the winter, I've got several months in which to keep putting that job off. But I might do it, we'll see. I've also got issues, it's got fresh air vents and the foam's all blown out. So that needs replacing, otherwise you just cannot stop cold air coming into the interior. During the winter, that's considered fairly undesirable. I'm slightly sad to take this car off the road. I've had a lot of fun. I've done almost 1,300 miles since I bought this car now. That's not bad going at all for a car that was abandoned in a field for several years. This car is the polar opposite to my XM. It's noisy, you have to keep your foot down. You have to work this car really hard to get the best out of it, to keep up with modern traffic. It's a good job, it enjoys being crashed really. People who do use their classics all year round, what a few who do, I really do take my virtual hat off to you. It requires a serious effort. I mean, it doesn't help, I live in the hills of rural Wales, so it's a bit colder than a lot of areas in the UK, which means salt gets thrown down that much more regularly. Salt just makes cars rust like you wouldn't believe. Especially in such a damp climate. And you think, oh well, maybe I can hose the car down and get rid of the salt. But then your outside tap freezes up and suddenly it becomes no fun at all. I shall certainly miss buzzing around in a little air-cooled Citroen. Perhaps my ears will be glad of the rest. Another job I need to do on this Dyane is CV joints. They clatter away during tight turns. They're very, very bad indeed. I've been limiting my use of this car because of that anyway. Such fun. You can probably see why I like driving the XM long distance now, can't you? I'm absolutely thrilled to drive this car to the Goodwood Revival in Sussex in September. I didn't have any mechanical trauma at all. a fair bit of fettling on this car, lots of little minor things, but it has come good. That's all for this little vlog. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to check out the HubNut blog, and have a look at my other videos, lots of Citroen content going on. See you next time.